day. In this question, we will be estimating the pressure of the CO2 sealed in a container.